almost feel like Randy's about to go to that place that only he knows where he goes.
That scary look he gets on his face.
And Barrett realized the DDT was coming. Oh, there's a table there again. And Barrett, this time, gets hung up. That table is just waiting there ominously below both these men.
If I was either one of these guys right now.
Uh-oh, Wasteland.
Wasteland through a table.
Barrett going for Wasteland.
Let's get into career.
Or trying to fight out of it, he does.
Looking to plant Wade Barrett here.
Vintage Orton. Oh, boy. Randy Orton, the Viper, is coiled. Looking for the RKO. Barrett, oh, boy. Randy Orton just hanging on. He runs right into the spinning sidewalk slam.
Man.
Furious action between these two men.
Oh, in a move like that, not only did Randy land on the back of his head, but that had to knock every bit of breath, every bit of air and wind you got in your body out of you.
Now Barrett decides what's in the playbook next.
Oh, watch out here with that chair.
That table. Uses the table to his advantage.
Slammed it right across Randy Orton's helpless body there.
Barrett has given Randy everything he can handle and more. I mean, dominating parts of this matchup.
Well, just moments ago, it looked like Randy had everything in hand. And he was about to go to that place. He was about to win this thing, but the table can certainly turn now. No pun intended.
May just be a matter of moments before Wade Barrett wins this matchup. It moves even closer to his goal.
And you know Wade Barrett's got something devious in mind. He would like to end this thing with a flare. He would like to end this thing in some kind of wild fashion here. What's he gonna do?
Wade Barrett looking to put Orton through the table. Looking to drive the Orton. RKO to the table! Randy Orton! Viper strikes.